Welcome back to Factorio, where I have to remember how to do train stuff. Here, let's just do this. Go here. We know this is going to be an intersection, so we entry the chain signal. Let's go here. Then my brain is like, this is incorrect. I'm a dumbass. Let's see if we can do this properly. So, the entering section. So we're looking at that device. That's it. I think that's good. It's been a long time since I've had to do these, so maybe slightly dumb. Slightly. So, yeah, I think this should be good. Over here. We got power, we got radar. I'm sure this guy's getting pollution by now. Right, let's set up this iron real quick. Deal with these guys, and then from there. Spitters, huh? That's taken care of. Let's, looking for other stuff like coal. Oh, there's coal right here. There, so they don't do anything. These guys up there is a different story. Oh, wrong way. Oh well. I always forget how it is that I get the color that I want. Let's just make it full on. It looks purple. Listen. Right. That. Need to research on nuclear power. This is where I need to fix these power poles, not in the same spot. I'm in, I think it is. I don't think I can though. It's usually why there's a blueprint book. Right. That means that I can have these guys not knowing it. Wouldn't fit. Never mind. It would not fit. So I'm gonna see 54 drills. More than 54 drills. Don't start, you too. I'm gonna do 4 and 4, I guess. One is I need 1, 2, 3, 4 in here. With a gap then you need boxes. Now we know where we're going to go. Nope. we definitely need more iron. More drills. Somehow I used up all my drills. A box full of gear somewhere in here. Oops. And there's a box full of circuits around here too. To use the I got the drills, I got the rail, I need the engines and the rolling stock, which is 4. The engines in here. Never made a barrier to make steel chests. I've no, literally never done this, so I don't know like what the purpose is. Oops, what's the key to connect the rolling stock? I'm kind of laughing over here because it's just so dumb. This doesn't even show up. This is a thing, you know? Victory. You reconnect. Connecting G. I forgot about the temporary train stops. G. Okay. This is no point, you know, it's so weird. Okay, let's see. Temporary one. He just completely bypassed. I know for a fact, as soon as I turn this stuff on, this pollution over here is going to go insane, and this area is going to get very, very, very unhappy with me. I haven't grinded anything. No more air pollution here, or I haven't even like dug anything out. Okay. Let us deal with the consequences of our actions. I don't know why I sounded so philosophical. Don't do anything yet, please. This is a terrible way of doing this, but for right now, it's what I got. I will do something better after. And this is all I got for you. If I remember correctly, we have 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. We can collapse the last two together. Make this one an individual. I hate that I'm doing this. Oh. B. Do you need more? More question mark? Balancing it and doing anything to no, I can't. Where are the four in the center? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the center. I need a balancer kit, man. Trying to do this from scratch. You know what? Just looking to overthink this, okay? I'm just looking to overthink it. I'm turning this to 1. Don't join them. We don't have to join them. Good idea. Want to split this? We are going to split this. I need to start making a balancer thing. Finish one, dude. Stop. Nope. Done. Problem solved. No, it's not, because I'm a dum-dum. And now we'll just take this other thing around. Because this bad enough. This episode is getting very long. That's all about what I am enjoying. And I am currently enjoying looking like a dum-dum. Trying to figure this thing out. So. By the way, if you made it this far, I think you enjoy what I'm doing. So give me a like. Very nice. Alright. Is this completely absolute overkill?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Does it bug me? Kind of. Wait for the pollution to start. So, gotta do some defense measures here for sure. Thank you. Expanded the network, added some more trains. I think at this point we've done what we can. So, yeah. We will further finish the network tomorrow and really pump up this iron, get two more furnace columns going. I mean, technically, I could just take these two furnace columns and put steel furnaces on it. And that would make a ginormous difference. But, we don't have enough iron flying, so it wouldn't matter. So, yeah. And how's power, by the way? Because I added a lot of stuff. That's no fun. Alrighty, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.